Yeah. Yeah, just the day before yesterday.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, so you haven't really met any real oddballs yet.
It's crazy.
You know, you're as long as you know you're crazy. Like Charles. Right there, Charles. So, you know, Charles will tell you.
Don't call him that.
No, see, I will call him that because that is a dignified name. It's like Reuben.
Okay, Reggie.
John Wayne?
Okay, Reggie.
I love Reggie.
Oh, who is John Wayne?
one of the great dialectic stories was John Wayne and Katharine Hepburn and Rooster Cogburn.
Mm-hmm.
And remember he said he didn't ever want anybody to know his name. It was Reuben.
Oh, really?
And that's all she ever called him for the rest of the time.
Okay,
oh,
yeah.
God, what a loving combination.
I bet.
The movie itself stunk, but the dialogue was...
Okay.
Well, if you come up here, see how
it's all
identified
right.
Flying objects. Can you identify that? It's not, you don't know if that's Pan Am or not.
That's true. They're flashing. They're one of ours. They're two of ours. Yeah. Unless it came from the past. They might have popped out of the Bermuda Triangle.
Yeah. Well, could be, yeah.
Yeah, a lot of that mystic bullshit.
Hey, this is bullshit. Mystic is real.
No. So you can't defy the law of physics. It doesn't exist.
Except for the other physics that doesn't follow the laws.
Oh, yeah, of course. Well, that's Mickey Mouse and Donald Duck.
Well, that's what the aliens said about our technology.
Oh, yes, of course. I just want to see one.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's all you got to do is ask for it.
Please. You can torture me. I don't care. Can't be done.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Tell him twice, it's all right.